also, like, when you were just making your £2 a day, it's like, I'm not doing anything.
I remember in the first month when I was making £2 a day, and I was still like, I've made £2 a day.
Also, like, when you were just making your £2 a day, it's like, I'm not doing anything.
Yeah, and I'm getting.
I made £2 today, and then I made £10 this week. And obviously, you know, you use more money to invest, and you're like, made £50 today.